वेलकम स्टूडेंट, दिस इज़ योर ज्योग्राफी क्लास, क्लास 7। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ चैप्टर 1। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। व्हाट इज एन इकोसिस्टम? क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। आंसर, ऑल प्लांट्स, एनिमल्स एंड ह्यूमन बीइंग्स डिपेंड्स on their immediate surroundings. Often they are also interdependent on each other. This relation between the living organism as well as the relation between the organism and their surrounding form an ecosystem. What do you mean by natural environment? The environment that consists of all objects created by nature is called natural environment. Land, air, planet, plants and animals comprise the natural environment. Which are the major components of environment? The major components of environment are natural environment, human environment and human made environment. Give 4 examples of human made environment. Parks, building, road and industries are human made environment. What is lithosphere? Lithosphere is a solid crust or the hard top layer of the earth. It is made up of rocks and minerals and covered by a thin layer of soil. It is an irregular surface with various landforms such as mountains, plateau, plains, valleys, etc. Landforms are found over the continent and also on the ocean floor. Lithosphere is the domain that provides us forest, grassland for grazing, lands for agriculture and human settlement. These are source of minerals wealth. Which are two major component of biotic environment? The two major component of biotic environment are plants and animals. What is biosphere? Plants and animals kingdom together make biosphere or the living world. It is a narrow zone of the earth where land, water and air interact with each other to support life. Take the correct answer. Which is not a natural environment ecosystem? Aquarium. Which is not a component of human environment? Land. Which is human made environment? Road. Which is threat to environment? Growing population. Today's homework is write down all the question answer in your fear copy and learn by heart all the question answer. If you have any doubt, please let us know. We will try to clear your doubts in another video. अगर आपको कोई संदेह है तो कृपया करके हमें बताइए, हम अगले वीडियो में आपके संदेह को दूर करने का प्रयास करेंगे।